Welcome back to Joy's Academy. Children, as you all know, there are different types of animals in the world. Some are wild animals and some are domestic animals. Wild animals live in forest and domestic animals are kept at homes or farms. So today, let's learn animals that help us. There are different types of animals in the world. Some animals live in forests. Some animals are kept at homes and farms. Domestic animals. Animals such as cows, horses, goats, sheep, ducks, and hens can be tamed and kept at farms or homes. The animals that can be kept at farms or homes are called domestic animals. These are domestic animals. We all drink milk as milk is good for health. And where do we get milk from? We get milk from cows, goats, and buffaloes. Milk is also used to make foods such as butter, cheese, ghee, curd, etc. We even eat eggs. And where do we get eggs from? We get eggs from birds such as hens and ducks. We get honey and wax from beehives. Beeswax is used to make candles. We get meat from animals such as goats, chickens, and fish. In winter, when we feel cold, we wear woolen clothes. And where do we get wool from? We get wool from sheep. Wool is used to make sweaters, mufflers, etc. The skin of animals such as goats, sheep, buffaloes, and camels after they are dead is used as leather. Leather is used to make shoes, belts, jackets, and purses. Animals such as oxen, horses, donkeys, elephants and camels carry heavy loads for us. Some animals help us to move from one place to another. Some of you all must be having pets at home, correct? Animals that we keep in our homes are called pets. Pets are our friends. They help us in many ways. A dog guards our house and a cat chases mice away. Even rabbits and parrots are kept as pets. Hope you like the video. Please like, share, subscribe and comment.